people who've been walking around the square since early this morning.
Thank you.